गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, माय साइंस। टुडे वी विल स्टडी साइंस, माय साइंस वन। टेक आउट दिस बुक, पेज 42, ओके, एंड चैप्टर एनिमल वर्ल्ड, चैप्टर 5। Land and water animals means land animals, water animals, two types. So animals in the live in different places means land animals, water animals, okay. Some animals live on land, some animals live on land while some live in water, some other live on trees. So live on land, some animals live in water, others live on trees. Okay, so land animals, dog, horse, cow, cat, goat, camel, donkey. So animals that live on land are called land animals. Land animals are horse, camel, donkey, cat, lion, elephant, goat, are land animals. Now some animals like monkey, koala, squirrel and owl live on trees. So some animals like monkey, koala, squirrel and owl live on trees. So question is, what are land animals? So animals that live on land are called land animals. Okay. Question is, name three animals that live on trees. So write monkey, squirrel, owl. Okay. Next, water animals. Animals, see here picture. Water animals means fish. Okay. Fish. First fish. Crocodile. Water animals, dolphin, turtle are water animals. So animals that live in water are called water animals. Live in water means live. Animals that live in water are called water animals. Such animals that have fins. So fish have fins. Animal and tails. See tails to help them swim in the water. Okay. So fish, dolphin, and turtle are water animals. Some animals live on land as well as in water. Frog and crocodile are such animals. Live on land as well as in water. Okay. Now, animals and their babies. Must animals give birth to babies. See, bird, babies, hen, duck, dog, cat, goat, cow give birth to babies. Okay, so birds and fishes lay eggs. Memorize this. Birds and fishes lay eggs, from which the young ones come out. Young ones means little fish, little bird come out. So birds and fishes lay eggs, from which the young ones is baby, young ones come out. Okay, so baby animals are known by different names. Okay children, memorize this. Baby animals are known as different names. Let us learn what they are called. Different names, not same names. Hen, young one means hen babies. Baby name is chick. Dog babies, puppy, not chicken. Chick means hen babies called chick. Dog babies called puppy. So it's very important, learn it. The young one means baby. So you learn it. The young one of a hen is called a chick. Okay, see chick. Next page, page 43. The young one of a duck. See, left side duck picture, babies, young ones. So young one of duck is called duckling. The young one of a duck is called a duckling. It's very important. The young one of a cat is called a kitten. Cat young one. The young one of a cat is called kitten. Baby animals, see? Baby animals called kitten. Young one. Okay. Same means. Meaning is same. Young one or baby. Okay. Next, the young one of a dog is called puppy. See? Puppy. Okay. Next, goat. See the picture right here. The young one of a goat is called a kid. Kid. See? Kid. The young one of a cow is called calf. See? Calf. So children, different names. See? Not same names. Different animals. Different animals and their babies are known by different names, not same. So hen, chicken, chick. Hen young one, chick is called chick. The young one of a duck is called a duckling. The young one of a cat called kitten. The young one of a dog is called puppy. The young one of a goat is called a kid. The young one of a cow is called cow. So learn it very well. Okay, very important page. Next page, page 44. The young one of a tiger is called a cub. See, cub. C-U-B, cub. Okay, spelling also practice. It's very important. So, the young one of a tiger is called a cub. See, left side picture. C
sheep.
So the young one of a sheep is called a lamb. See, L-A-M-B, lamb. Keywords: feathers. Feathers. Feathers means soft and light parts of a bird that cover its body. Okay, it's very important practice. Meaning words: wings, body parts of a bird that help it to fly. Okay. Land animals. Animals that live on land. Land animals live on land. Water animals live in water. Animals that live in water called water animals. Animals that live on land are called land animals. Very important. Desert animals, you know, animals, desert animals. Animals, camel is a desert animal. Okay. Now children, exercise time. A. Fill in the blanks with correct words. Page 44. Children, take out your homework copy, school copy, and pencil also. First one, you see, question 1. An elephant is a dash, small or big animal. Question 2. Pet or wild animals live in our homes. Birds fly with the help of their dash, wings or legs. A turtle is a dash, water or tree animal. Question 5. Baby of a cow is called a dash, kitten or cub. Now I write the answer. Everyone follow me. A. 1. Elephant is a dash, small or big animals. Children, you know this question answer, I hope so. An elephant is a small or big animal? Yes, an elephant is a big animal, not small. Okay, so write here big. Question 2. Pet and wild animals live in our homes. Tell me, wild animals live in our homes? No, children. Pet animals live in our homes. Wild animals live in the jungle. Okay, so write here pet. Okay. Next question 3. Birds fly with the help of their dash wings or legs. Birds fly with the help of their wings or legs. Say yes, wings, wings. Birds, body parts. Okay, so help it to fly in the sky. So birds fly with the help of their what? Say children, wings. Okay, so write here wings. Next question, question 4. Turtle is a water or tree animals. Say a turtle is a water or tree animals. So write the answer, water animal. Write water. A turtle is a water animal. Animal. Next question 5. Baby. Right. Baby of a cow. Okay. Is called as kitten. Kitten or kitten or cub. So answer is, you know, baby of a cow is called cub. So write here cub. Okay. Children, I hope everyone understood. Fill in the blanks. So practice children. 42 is very important. Again I repeat, 42, animals land their babies, land and water animals also, and fill in the blanks also. Now take out your diary, school diary. Homework. Chapter 42, 43, 44, but 44A is important. Okay, so practice.